Hello, my name is Chi.
And I'm Yunki, and we're going to be the MC for your MC for tonight. And it's not working. Can I have more videos?
Okay.
So we are very excited to be able to welcome you all to the Vietnamese dinner this year, because you know it's been the whole 2 years since we had it last time. Is there any of you who happen to have attended the Vietnamese dinner in 2019, 2 years ago? Oh, a lot of you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back. We're excited.
For this year, this is our very first time we doing our dinner during the Lunar New Year, which is a very special event for Vietnamese people, so I hope you will enjoy it. And additionally, we have a photo booth over there which has the background of like our Lunar New Year decoration, so feel free to have some nice pictures. And to start this wonderful night, we have our five beautiful girls, Millie, me, Anna, May and Queen, performing a traditional dance. They are gonna dance to a song called Hello Vietnam in our traditional dress. So please help me welcome them on the stage.
Let's go. vegetarian.
Oh, no.
Any allergies?
No.
Hi, are you?
Twice?
Actually,
you're
like
your first time.
Oh, yeah.
Now
we know you have problems. Huh? Yeah, it's great. Yeah, you think.
Great.
Please help me welcome Mi Jingyi.
Thank you.
welcome back to our dinner. I'm your truly Yi
and Lin.
So the 2022 is the year of Tiger, so let's get started. We have a couple things to go through, everyone. So buckle up. I promise not gonna be that hard.
Whoa.
Holy.
Yi, can you tell me what's so exciting about this holiday?
Do you know why? Do you really know why?
Yeah.
Really?
Please tell me.
So Vietnamese Lunar New Year is the most famous national holiday. And the whole day is about celebration, our country, our people, our traditions, our most famous culture.
Agriculture.
I cannot pronounce that, so that's why she's have to do that for me. And we are small, but obviously a rich country full of food and of, you know, rich in spirit, mind, and also traditions. And that's why this is the biggest holiday, and if you're Vietnamese, and you're in Vietnam, whoever you are, wherever you are, you, when that come, you have to celebrate that.
And
yeah.
Stop
interrupting me, bro.
Oh my god. Okay, let's talk about celebration. So how do we celebrate this holiday? So we would say the Lunar New Year is linked to a number of legends and tradition. The event was a time to honor deity as well as our ancestor. So there are following ways to celebrate. So we have lion dance.
True. They have drums. I don't know how to make that noise, but they have drums.
Yeah. We have fireworks. We have family meal.
Yummy.
Yummy. We have visiting friend, relative.
It's not my favorite part of the traditions because you have to know relatives.
Yeah. Okay. So most important of the celebration, we don't have to study.
But yeah, so Loba, the history of this holiday, to be honest, I dig deep, hard on the internet, but it does not come up with the exact date when the celebration of the holiday happened. It's been there as long as Vietnam is a country, and it's been there as long as us. Yeah. But it is a very lovely holiday, right?
Okay, let's talk about the icons that we have. So as you can see, we are wearing, it's called Aosai. It's a traditional dress. We usually wear it to like visiting temple, a friend house, or just for taking picture for the social media, for the like, okay? So next to the dress, we have a traditional fruit that we use as a decoration in our house. What do we call?
Kumquat.
Right. It is edible, but it's really not, it's not taste good. I don't recommend it.
Well, you can mix it with salad.
No. You can try.
I tried.
I don't think it's good.
Part two of the icons and those that are really famous at celebrating and represent a holiday. So in the VSA club, we have all the students from the north to the south, and the most when we talk about flowers for like decorations and to represent a certain like luck and happiness, for in the north we have this beautiful pinkish color flowers called peach blossom. It's only able to live and survive in the north because there's cool weather there, of course. And if you move further down to the south, you'll see this beautiful yellow, bright color. It's representing luck and happiness. And of course, we decorate it in front of houses to just make it lively. And it's called apricot blossom. Yay.
By the way, I like the peach of blossom more because I'm from the north.
You know what you're talking about, right?
Nobody knows how.
this holiday so special. We have, as you are eating, that called sticky rice cake. The green one is a traditional savory cake. As we mentioned above, we have lion dance. So lion dance is a traditional dance in which the performers mimic the lion movement and they wear a lion costume. So people believe that it could bring them luck and fortune. Let's move to my favorite part, lucky money, as well as my income of the year. We call it Lisi. It's a money which is given to children to welcome the new age on the first day of our Lunar New Year. So we also give them to our elders as a wish of health. Right?
We still able to receive lucky money, right?
Yeah, we are elder now.
We are virtual.
Yeah.
It feels better. So other traditions that make Ben or Vietnamese Lunar New Year what it is, and this first Tamju also means like visiting temple, and it's not exclusive for just Buddhists, but anyone that likes to make wishes for their family, their loved one, or themselves, like any type of wishes you want to go visit a temple, like the first, the night before that, or on the like really early, right?
Yeah.
Pretty sure. Yeah. My mom usually wants me to go here, but I'm pretty lazy. It's really crowded in those temples. And my favorite traditions, also the most ridiculous one, is to visiting a person's house in the first day of the new year. And that is, you have to have a certain like matches or a compliment towards their zodiac sign or their elements in the astrology charts. It's a lot. I can't really explain it, but basically if you not have those criteria, you will be kicked out of the house, or you will be the second person to walk in there, that owner house, on the first day of death. And last but not least, is the most wholesome, lighthearted tradition ever, is to cooking sticky rice cake with your family and your loved one. You literally the whole house will smell like sticky rice cake, and each of us will have his ingredients and just get together, wrap it and boil it. It's really fun. I've never been able to do that with my family though.
And it's also homemade, right?
Yeah, yeah, homemade. Yeah. That's the best part. It's homemade.
Homemade.
You're gonna stare at me. So most used sentences, basically most used, you heard there's a lot of like wishes type of sentences that, yeah, like us greeting each other, wishes for each other, and it's also a cute little Vietnamese lesson, so. So the first up there,
which means wishing you a good health and prosperity.
New Year's prosperity, all things are good.
Also,
năm mới chúc mọi người đông đầy hạnh phúc.
Yeah. So which means Happy New Year, everyone. We wish you
all happiness in the world. I promise you. Okay, I just want this to be a last one and a little bit sentimental. This is for all the kids that have been away from home for as long as that they know and unable to celebrate New Year with their loved ones, especially the family. It's basically mean đi thật xa để trở về, which you have to go far, far away to able to come right back home.
Don't make me cry, please.
Just cry, dude.
Not today.
Script told us that, so.
Okay.
But yeah, so that's it.
Okay.
So let's welcome all the beautiful models to the stage. Flower in the north. You have to answer within 10 seconds. C. So this is a result. First question.
So the correct answer would be the peach blossom, which is flower in the north, and we have 68 correct answers.
Right. A lot of you are very correct. Okay. On to the next one. Second question is, what is the date of the Vietnamese Lunar New Year?
Solar calendar is on February 1st, 2022, which is last Tuesday. So today is like the fifth day of our Lunar New Year. And let's move on to the next question.
Okay, is it normal for people with the year zodiac to have bad luck. What do you think, Chi?
No, there's a lot of kids out there. Some people believe it, but some not.
Let's see what people think. All done.
That's not fair.
So check the answer.
What's the notion?
Congratulations, Tim. You're on the top right now.
So the current answer is no, it's just superstitious. It's not a really, it's not a fact that like, people in the year will have a better outcome.
Great. Alright, on to the next one. What is Vietnam most famous for?
Wow, Tim, still at the top.
Wow, there's a lot of people answering correct. That's awesome.
And the correct answer is the agriculture. And for so the fact that like for the rice export to the other countries, Vietnam is the second largest like exporter to the world for the rice. So our agriculture is very huge. And
The next question is the traditional cake for Lunar New Year is sticky rice cake. Check the answer.
We have a change.
Yep, that's a change. There's 63 of you who answered it, right? The answer is true. On to the next question. The elders are the one who give New Year wishes to little kids.
I got it.
Money, it's like the elders, they give money to the little kids. Although we still have the younger kids to the elders, but mostly it's for the elders, for the younger, so it's true.
Congratulations.
Next question is coming.
Wait, what?
What shape is Vietnam on the world map?
Vietnam. It is the thing that Ling, she said that is her income of the year. Yeah, this is Ling's income of the year, she said that.
Time's up! Congratulations, lucky money. On to the next one. What do we wish for each what do we wish for each other in new year? It's still a tough one.
Yeah, it's a tough one. We often wish for
there's a lot of things that we wish for each other. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In New Year, we often wish each other with all the best things like good luck, happiness, health, and prosperity. Yeah.
Basically, just wish whatever you want to wish.
Yes.
Alright, next one. Can you help me pronounce it, Chi?
Oh, I'm dead.
Means what? To celebrate Vietnamese Lunar New Year. You want to pronounce it again?
It's Anthe.
Anthe?
Yeah.
Anthe?
Perfect. 24. Technically, at this table, I am winning. But in life, I am.
It is so hard to pronounce. Yeah, it does. I was so difficult to
pronounce. Yeah.
I still can't even say that.
I'm sorry.
I can see that.
And I fell in.
I'm 44, let's go.
We are really excited and happy when you guys can come and enjoy our Vietnamese cultural dinner. And this dinner cannot be done without our officers and our helpers. So please give an applause to all our officers and our helpers.
So thank you so much for coming again to everybody and I hope you guys have all had a wonderful night, and then we are hoping to see all of you back on the Vietnamese dinner next year. I'm not gonna be here, but she's gonna be here still. So we hope we'll see you back next year too. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.